sorry, love.
Birgur is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way back here. Watched over me as I slept. I never thanked him.
If you want to thank him, don't get captured again. Promise.
I promise, love. So, what do we do now?
Lay low. Rest. Then we continue.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Tracks.
Helka's.
Where are you leading us, girl? What do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here! Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail.
Yeah.
Ah, she went over that ridge. But we can't follow her at this time of night.
Can't be far now. Flair, that's gotta be Birger. She wants us to rescue him. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared at this place?
On that note... Dragon!
Atreus!
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Signal. Birger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen?
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
Used to live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
Not getting through here while the sun's still out, I'm afraid.
I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day.
The dragon's back! And it's angry!
Flattering.
Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
That growth thingy looks weird.
Isn't that interesting?
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valander mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills.
Soul eaters hide in plain sight.
Another kill.
It's a sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first. Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Another.
Burnt flesh. It's close. If one rock moves, I'll be ready. Not getting through here while the sun's out. Great. Now we can move the sun and moon.
This place has looked better.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from fate, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stamp. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it.
not like the other.
Dragon is coming!
Steal yourself.
Alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not like the others.
Dragon incoming!
Steel yourselves.
Yeah!
Father, do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing?
No.
Okay.
Yourselves.
Now, life in this valley can flourish again.
Mr. Anzuari would be happy we killed another one, at least.
Anzuari? The dwarf who put his soul into a ring?
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger, anyway?
I lent him to Sindri and he said he lost him.
Lost him.
Warrior.
Another one of those mysterious crystals. What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A drought, and now dragons. This place has really seen better days.
Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question. Big footprint.
Smartest man alive.
Well, you try making conversation with you sometime.
Got a point.
Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell. You're serious.
That bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
Watch out!
Dead end. Where to now?
Look, I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
Bloody thing can't be harmed! Something must be casting a spell on it!
Hold her! I wonder, if we open the dam, do you think we'd bring the river back? I wonder what's in there. I wonder if this will take us to the dam. The thought of the creatures here dying of thirst, it makes me mad.
Harness that, but do not let it control you. Sather.
Turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences. Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it. Learn anything? another Dreki.
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down. The Noken's healing everything!
Doesn't seem like we can cross. Not yet, anyhow. Ah, there's still a blockage further up there.
Wait! I have a story to tell.
Speak.
The day this valley was destroyed, my spirit was torn, split in two. Part of me lies out there with my remains. Perhaps if the Stein is whole again, it would uncloud my mind. I could find peace.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
But, oh, the specifics elude me. I had my side of me. And I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three bonds. I could see all three. Please. Help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
This Spectre may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
If the Leviathan froze that lightning, do you think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. You do not know that Faye was here.
True. But that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
Helka! Alka.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh. Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
Water level drop. I think we can go across now.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
That's where the Dreki feed. Best get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
That's bloody luck. Another one.
Out!
your back!
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Oh, bloody luck. Another one.
Ugh!
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Have plenty luck. Another one.
Ready yourselves.
Got you.
Have bloody luck. Another one.
I'm unblocked. Voracious Dreki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm. So, what next, Father? Don't you think we should rescue Birger?
Tell me, any progress on finding my body and the other half of my side?
Remember to ask Tyr about his travels to the lands beyond the seas.
You wish to travel the world?
I don't know. Maybe. See new places. Find out more about myself. Look, over here. The water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search. Not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure's nice too.
You're hopeless. Both of you. Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife, but suppose I spoke too soon.
Dragon's perched on that structure. Should we find a way up?
Yeah.
Ah, a hunter lives here.
A careless one.
How's that?
We found its home.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
And death. I was panicked, looking for my son. Please, help reunite me with my son in Folkfanger.
We're gonna help him, right?
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other, separated like my son. This toy, it will bring me back to him.
This story is like many in this valley, separated from someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
Go!
I have to get past those vines somehow.
Clear.
Bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
Bloody thing can't be hard! Something must be casting a spell on it!
Mir, what else do you know of the mask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean into the heart of the silent matron herself to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood and more.
Go much further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready. Now that I've spent time in Asgard, strange to imagine Magni and Modi there. Sif raised them both, right? She seems like a good mom. Maybe a little overprotective.
A good mother? Not the Sif I knew. In a culture as debaucherous as the Aesir, being a paragon of womanhood meant being a fierce fighter and a fiercer drinker. She and Thor seldom knew a moment's sobriety, whether brutally dealing with their enemies or, just as brutally, raising those boys.
What do you mean?
Oh, little brother. I know you didn't have an easy childhood.
Hold on. Prepare for battle.
Time to move!
and calling more wind! It keeps dodging! How about arrows? Lower Aqua! Behind you, Father! Swinging!
Come on, Mother! Arrows will help you!
Alpha!
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
The Alpha! This is itchy. I think my beard's coming in.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it?
Well, that's not just dirt.
It's not dirt. Mimir. You were explaining how bad it got for Magni and Modi being raised by Thor and Sif while they were drinking. I want to understand.
Well, imagine learning discipline by having it thrashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him. A poisonous notion of manhood passed down through generations. A grim inheritance, leaving all of them the poorer.
Well, Sif doesn't drink anymore. Neither of them do.
I am quietly flabbergasted to hear it.
I get the sense it's more recent for him, but I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation. Sif goes straight and hopes that raising a good daughter will redeem their past failure. Thor struggles. Maybe she gives him an ultimatum after some breaking point or other.
Like what he did to Modi, that night he found us.
Oh, that's a deft guess, lad. And if that ultimatum worked, well, good for them. Truly.
Mimir, Odin's mask. How do you hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably.
Fight!
Yeah, I got that!
done, Father. Better. Zenoki! Casting a protection spell on that ogre! Yeah, stay quiet.
Yeah!
It was ours, you opportunistic sod.
It went back to its perch. Let's go after it.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
I remember walking into a meat hall, and Thor was there.
Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers that he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him. But maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the meat hall.
Whoa. You think Thor was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me. And she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother.
Needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me. I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed. Living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
So this is where those tracks led.
Huh.
Drakefit here.
Creatures here aren't that big. Five out here.
Some sort of cage.
So I can see.
Yet another mystery crystal.
City of Possibility.
Oh.
Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Stag of Summer.
Is it hot, or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, Stag. And we go already?
back at the plains. Looks a lot nicer with the water flowing again. You can yell at me, if you want. We're leaving.
What would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. What fault is mine?
There's something I'm not sure I quite understand. In the Ragnarok prophecy, Odin knows, all the realms get destroyed, including Asgard. In the version Gola kept secret, Asgard still falls. Wouldn't Odin have tried to prevent it either way? What difference did her life really make?
Hold. We will finish later.
More Draugr crawling out of the bloody ground.
Another Draugr to the left!
How are we gonna get to Birger? No way across this canyon.
Let's look for another path then. Atreus, I've been considering your question about whether Groa's deception made a difference. I think of it this way. When it comes to subverting prophecy, knowledge is power. Without the full picture and context, the finer details can lead you to tragically incorrect interpretations. Back in my homeland, I was privy to the operations of a certain coven of Heathwitches who were keen on destabilizing the government. They picked an influential Thane, an otherwise loyal man, and fed him a story of his own ascension to king. And time to walk. The story will keep.
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I planned to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you, restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains, where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground, it shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor.
And what of Fae? Did she challenge Thor? I'll know.
Who knows? Truth is waiting for us.
Nice! See it! Hurt!
Right flank!
Switching! Whirlwind. Kind of small, though. Might be magical.
Gotta be.
I don't know. Maybe if we came back to the dragon's here!
Oh, no.
Journal he dropped could tell us more.
The Path of Lies.
Written by Birgir. Perhaps that's who this
we
fellow
have
has.
We brought you what you asked.
Thank you, my love. She waits for me in Folkvanger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay?
Tell us what you know of that day.
I was at the Meat Hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I'd never seen. It had this barrel of meat that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing there?
Getting blind drunk by the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many. But Thor, he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company, but I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There's still much we do not know, and whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
This place has looked better.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
What about your boy? What are you looking for? Let's make something then.
A good fit.
keep your bits in all the right places.
A good fit.
Need something special? Ready when you are. Now don't go get you. Self-killed, hear me?
Another gathering of Seder.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them. Returning to my anecdote about the Heath Witches. They fed the Thane a prophecy of his ascension to king. They dressed it up in enough details they knew would come to pass, so when they did, the Thane took it as confirmation. We'll just pick this up later.
Behind you! Incoming!
Incoming!
Sure are a lot of Sather out here. I wonder if Freya knows why.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
That I bet. Is the Wisp feeding on it?
We will stop it.
That's Frank. I can hear something inside it. Something angry. And trapped.
Dragon incoming!
Hey, look! A metal plate with glowy runes. Weird, right?
Ah. Two lit strings, two lit runes. Be connected. Got him!
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it!
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no.
I've offended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
Another hungry wisp. Where's this elf?
It
looks like we can kill it. Maybe we can burn it instead. What about igniting it with the chain? You scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. Anyway, we should look around. See if any other wisps have gotten loose.
Watch out! Dragon! It's leaving!
Do you need any healing? Okay, if you're sure. So the plate keeps the wisps locked in their spring. Well, except for the ones that broke loose.
Careful, brother! You're covered in Blightbot!
It avoids every attack!
Hear them yelling. They say they want to be whole. Guess these springs are a way of keeping them separate.
Better that it had some relief.
Great.
In its final...
The room, that's all the wisps contained. Should we check it out?
About that?
They must have combined! You've gotta take it down, Father! Alpha!
You're on fire, Kratos! It will fire!
Try hitting it when it glows!
Give yourself an opening! Don't waste it!
We gotta take out these springs!
Go!
All the wisps contained. Should we check out that weird plate again? Great. The runes are all lit, the wisps are back in their springs, and the plate's keeping them imprisoned. We did it.
About that.
They must have combined. We gotta take these out, Father. Flicking arrow!
Give yourself an opening! Don't waste it!
You've done it!
Mother, the space! Hurry!
Dragon! Behind you! Look out! Watch your right!
Brother!
Taken care of. But I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Guess what? While Odin was giving me a tour, his ravens took us to Svartalfheim, and I saw Durlan again. He was actually trying to do his job. We pretended not to recognize each other. At least I think he was pretending. Point is, it looked like Odin didn't know anything about Durlan helping us find here.
Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here, even if we do not see it.
Brother!